This issue of taxes paid for spending is kind of a veil on top of our eyes, and we have to lift the veil because then we open the possibilities. And then we also can elucidate to countries like Ecuador that have, you know, have dollarized, or we can explain why Europe is burning and that you have narrowed so much the policy space to subject human life to some very bizarre monetary arrangements.